This operations guide will assist you in the preparation, operation, and maintenance of your Mantagel and Mixtronic equipment.
While you are watching, it is suggested that you refer to the owner's manual for your Mantagel or Mixtronic and read it completely before using your equipment.
To uncrate your equipment, begin by removing the side and top panels. Unscrew the four bolts that hold the machine in position. They are located under the skid. Now, using a forklift or hoist, move the machine to the desired location for operation.
Electrical installation should be performed by a licensed electrician. Fit a suitable wall switch. Make sure the power rating matches the circuit breaker being used. Be sure that you are using three-phase 220-volt power. Check your owner's manual for exact specifications of your machine.
Now it's time to make water connections. Connect the main line to the fitting that reads water inlet. Connect the drain hose to the fitting that reads water outlet.
Before using your machine, it is important to check the direction of rotation. Begin by turning on the power using the start button. Then press the ice cream button. Then, immediately press the stop button. Observe the rotation of the stirrer to ensure that it is counterclockwise. If not, your electrician should disconnect the power supply and reverse any two of the three phases.
Before starting the freezing process, learn about the texture control. This sets the viscosity of the product you're freezing. You will need to adjust this control to suit your recipe. You can find specific instructions for setting the texture on page 21 of the Mantagel Owner's Manual.
Learn the function of each button on the console. The stop key stops the unit at any time. The light on this key is illuminated when the console is connected to the power supply. The ice cream key is pressed to start freezing the mix into ice cream or gelato. The ejection key is pressed to rapidly eject the finished product from the machine. The wash key is used to rinse the machine at high speed using 20-second cycles.
The machine can be used in two modes. The first, for gelato, is the ITA mode. The mixer rotates at a low speed. To use the machine in ITA mode, push the up arrow for 4 seconds. The letters ITA will appear in display. The second mode is the USA mode for premium ice cream. The mixers rotate at a high speed. To use the machine in USA mode, push the down arrow for 4 seconds. The letters USA will appear in the display.
To prepare the machine for operation, first remove the turbine. The packing glands, sintering blocks, and scraper blades are contained in a separate package. Install the packing glands, sintering blocks, and scraper blades. More detail on this process can be found on page 27 of your owner's manual.
We'll be right back. pour the mix into the hopper. Do not overfill it. Freeze the mix to the desired thickness. When the setting is reached, the alarm will sound and the machine will maintain the desired consistency until extracted.
Release and pull the ejection lever on the door. The finished product starts to come out into your pan. Press the extraction key to speed the process and extract all of the product. When the chamber is empty, press the stop key and close and lock the door.
When you are finished with the day's production, the machine should be washed and sanitized. Using the rinse hose, wash the tank thoroughly with water and run the MantaGel through the wash cycle by pressing the wash button on the console. Remove the turbine and clean all of the components.
Using a factory-approved sanitizing solution, fill the tank and run for 5 minutes using the wash cycle. Then pour clear water into the tank and run again using the wash cycle. Finally, drain all of the water out of the tank.
Details of the washing and sanitizing process can be found on pages 31 to 33 of your MantaGel Owner's Manual. Before starting up your Mixtronic, be sure and read the owner's manual. We suggest that you follow along with the manual as you watch this operator's video.
After connecting the electrical and water, press the start button on the Mixtronic 60. Then press the on push button to start the mixer. Check the rotation of the mixer to assure that it is clockwise. If not, have your electrician invert two of the three phases of the connection.
The on button starts the motor mixer without heating or cooling. The start cycle button starts the heating cycle. You may select the high heating cycle by pressing the 85 degree button, or the low heating cycle by pressing the 65 degree button. You may also select your own temperature by pressing the custom button several times until you reach the desired temperature. Start the program cycle automatically by pressing the auto button. When the up arrow is illuminated, the unit is heating up. When the down arrow is illuminated, the unit is cooling down. You may also operate the Mixtronic manually by pressing the manual button. Read your owner's manual on page 16 for detailed instructions for this option.
It is important to wash your Mixtronic after each use. For details, refer to pages 23 through 25 of your owner's manual.
Please refer to this owner's video and your owner's manual frequently to ensure reliable performance.
Thank you for selecting Technogel for your gelato and ice cream production needs.